Good afternoon. I welcome you to the second annual Mother's Day concert with Dakota Pro Musica here at Corpus Christi. This is becoming a nice tradition for us to listen to Dakota Pro Musica under the direction of Dr. Jason Thoms. So on behalf of the people of Corpus Christi, welcome. And I welcome in a particular way our mothers on their day.
Thank you. Thank you. I got a hug. I got a pig. I got a hug and a pig and a man. Corns beyond all. All I need to do is gather. When I'm gone. When I'm gone.
When I'm gone.
I got a hug and a pig and a man.
When I'm gone.
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 501c3 nonprofit music and performing arts organization. What you see in front of you is our professional choir. Everyone here is paid to be in the choir, and you can tell they've worked hard. Our first rehearsal was last Sunday, so they've worked hard. And so what we're trying to do is be able to build a new thing. We have wonderful choirs in our town, the civic chorus and the children's choruses and all those, and this is not to replace them. It's to be another type of opportunity, just like we have the symphony or the Missouri Valley Chamber Orchestra. And so what you're finding here is a group of students, actually a bunch of students from BSC and UMary and high school, and also music professors, teachers, and those who have music degrees. And so it's really a great opportunity to come together and make good music together. Dakota Pro Musica, our goal is to build community through music and the performing arts. And one of the ways we want to do that is by offering concerts to the community that help us to commemorate or celebrate things in our lives. So if you look on the back cover of your program, you'll see all of our concerts for next year are already set, at least the dates, and we have a variety of things like November Veterans Weekend, or the weekend before Veterans Day, Veterans Concert, Christmas, a concert at the library that's going to be focused on literature and Robert Burns in January. We have a tenebrae service that's kind of related to Good Friday that'll happen during Lent, and then we have our Mother's Day next year. So I would encourage you to give as you're able to help us to keep this nonprofit plan going. We've made it through the whole year and we've paid our bills, so yay! Year one's the hardest, right? Hopefully year one's the hardest. So thank you, and what you're gonna hear now is a triptych kind of across America, from some Hebrew music all the way through to Hawaii and New Orleans. And this next set is two pieces in Hebrew that are appropriate for maybe a Holocaust remembrance event. But we're gonna sing those to you today in honor of the people in Ukraine who are struggling in a hard battle. Many have lost their lives. Many will continue to lose their lives. And so we ask God, and through the words in these songs, you can see us calling on God. God, help us to know that our prayers are still going to be answered. So we keep Ukraine in our prayers, and we thank you for being here today.
Thank you. Lord, I keep so busy praising my Jesus.
Keep so busy praising my Jesus. Keep so busy praising my Jesus. Ain't got time to talk.
Cause when I'm healing this is,
I'm praising my Jesus.
When I'm healing this is,
I'm praising my Jesus.
When I'm healing this is,
I'm praising my Jesus. Ain't got time to talk. Good news.